I became a psychic investigator.
What the hell?
From that moment on, I vowed revenge on G. I didn't care that he was a ghost.
Real original.
I mean, you're capable of some pretty low shit, but this is definitely the worst.